Do you think puppies or babies are harder work?
Are you looking at me?
I'm looking at Martin.
Well, I've had both, you know. I've got a little puppy at the moment called Popsy, yeah. There she is.
She's gorgeous.
Beautiful little toy poodle.
She's
but puppies are a good preparation if you're thinking about having a baby, because they kind of lead you on the same path. They need exactly the same kind of love that you give a baby. But are they hard work? No.
No.
No. Yeah.
Well, the thing is, you wouldn't at night put a baby in a crate, would you? Because you can with a puppy. And also, when you decide to, oh, I'm tired, I'm going to have a little sleep, puppy just curls up next to you and goes to sleep.
It's the
baby
most beautiful
decides
thing.
It wants to stay awake.
Hang on a minute. You wouldn't put a baby in a crate?
Not me,
but
Janet,
what
you might.
Is... All right, what is a playpen?
A big crate.
And what is a cradle? A small crate
no,
on four
no,
legs.
No, 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 but
they
I wouldn't are put, I would not put the cot in the utility room while I went to bed.
Shut the door.
Shut the door.
I agree with Martin. I think it's quite good preparation because I think everyone goes, oh, it'd be lovely to have a puppy because they're so cute. And then you realise the mess that puppies bring.
The
puppies cry at night.
I've got one
they're
at
separated
the
from their mothers. You suddenly go, let's go out for the day. Oh, no, we can't. We've got the dog.
Yeah.
So actually, when people are kind of thinking maybe they'd have children a bit later, I don't think a puppy is a bad idea. I'm not saying you
they
should
are
get
hard
a puppy.
In
the
way,
just,
you can't compare it to bringing up a. You can't compare it to having a baby.
No, but in the way that if you think it's 20, it's 10% of what it's going to be like to have a baby.
Yeah.
So if you're struggling with that 10%, maybe think, wait a little while.
Yeah, but the love you get back from a puppy is very similar to the love you get back from a baby.
Child. It is.
And, you know, Shirley and I are just going through that bit of empty nest syndrome.
Oh, so that's why you've got the puppy.
Yeah. That's the same thing. I've gone out and bought another
absolutely.
Dog.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So while I'm watching TV now, I can just lie there with the puppy on my chest, stroking it. And
have you got a papoose for
the thing
it?
Is, though,
nearly.
That's telling me too much information about your sex life. Got the dog.
As soon as I said that, I knew there was a comeback.
I'm not quite sure how she got there, but
no,
I'd rather cuddle the dog.
Yeah.